Hi, ladies and gentlemen, this video dates to October 17, 2022. This was video recorded actually, what, 4 days ago or something. This is another video again, the same thing. I did copy-paste the one from original internal Android storage, talking about this Ula phone, which appears was the most modified by the police, but this is the one that gives the best, definitely the best graphics, the best resolution, the best quality. They did manage to do something to other phones that leaves them picture not blurry, but blinking and stuff like this, all kinds of shit. And this one not. This is also the best, the highest quality graphics that has integrated in one. And so it's a low-end phone. This is not top phone or something like that, but does a job. Okay, at least it would if it wouldn't be totally modified really by the police. Two, do no other than for them to have ability to select the most sensitive files. And just as you think you need to transfer them to your laptop before you delete them, you better make another backup of these files on internal SD card. Because once you will delete this internal storage on Android device, you will lose the files, the most sensitive to you files, the files that police have selected would not be transferred to your laptop from Android. Delete it forever. Fucking gone. This is yet story about another file like this. All the file, this is all selected by the police. It's all pre-selected by police. Again, saved by the SD card, transferred to the SD card. This shit is a tool in hands of the police. And you are the one who somehow presses the button thinking that you did transfer them already to the laptop, to finally, along with other files, nowhere near as important as this, to seal your own fate. That's what they did. So I'm gonna hold this in my hands, and then what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to this directory here. And basically the only thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take I'll probably just do a little video below about this stuff. I don't even know. I think I will. And we're gonna go from there. But the idea here is to give you an idea about my father, to whom I have not dedicated space on my blog already for some time. And sure, I have not done so because it was a police. It was Belgrade, Ljubljana, which anticipated is going to use my own blog to write their own bullshit, MKUltra bullshit. In other words, was certain we'll have a capacity to control my news, my media, the way they want, basically guide me, I don't know, into self-destruction or something like that. Stupid stuff. Here, nothing, of course, on an internal card, I wouldn't even, I already deleted one, so it doesn't make any sense, yeah. So, what I want to do is, I want to go here to the SD card, where I did make a backup for this particular thing. Thanks God I did. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and will at this opportunity go 17 like this. We're going to do it like this. I'm going to copy this stuff here. Go here. I'll tell you what, I'll go like this. This dates to October the 17th. 1-7-2022. Father, visit home to elderly people here. Boom, we're gonna put this stuff inside in here. And we're gonna go from there. Why would this not be good for the police? This, the only thing I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna tell you like this. This definitely is not a good stuff for the police. A father whose actions are very difficult to discern, according to the opinion of many, between his personal involvement against him, therefore his personal mental issues, and issues, crime, therefore, on behalf of the politicians, this time orchestrated total paranoia about police. Therefore, we're talking about 4 days ago, during my visit to father. Father completely demonstrated some sort of... let me just make sure that this is exactly the date, so that it's not going to be... They're not going to be proven wrong. Yeah, since this is a timestamp video too.
Kašno slabo se.
Yeah, this is October the 17th. There you go. I want you to see this stuff. I want you to see this. I'm going to post this original videos from below. I'm going to do this like in two parts. But he instigated and how... He sees the police everywhere. He instigated an idea that he absolutely knew about my picking up garbage from junk, actually, from... Well, I already have spoken about this stuff today for those of you that follow my program, and it's... concerns this stuff here. He absolutely know about this stuff. I pick it up this stuff on the 16th. You understand? I pick it up on the 16th. And he completely knew about whatever I picked up on the 16th next to this trash bins. He absolutely knew about during my visit to him on... about this things. Asked me about the job. He completely appeared to me as a sober person, just as he did all along. Now I'm gonna do a little EPP for a local psychiatrist, Peter Kapsch, who explained to me that the pill that will be given to father somewhat reminds very, very closely the symptoms of stroke. Therefore, my father, according to psychiatrist Peter Kapsch, police would not suffer real stroke, but it would be something that would be given to one to trigger the symptoms similar to stroke. What would actually give one further, because dementia, the undefined dementia that healthcare professionals, physicians have entered on his file, would be just used as a mask, a camouflage for what otherwise would be a police operation, was a police operation with idea to trigger in me foremost anger, issues, heavy, very, very sensitive issues were involved in this crime, in his stay inside of the hospital and inside of the home for elderly people. The idea was to bully, to challenge with the issues. I am not going to go and touch these issues now, but these are the issues that can be as sensitive to a human dignity as anything possibly can be sensitive. Secondary, portray me as somebody who is forcing down his throat unethical practice during my visit. He was trying heavily to interpret my visitations to one as a form of abuse, as a form of something that I was trying to, he was choking himself and stuff like this, playing with the saliva in his throat, giving an idea that he's choking, and when he would try to clean his mouth, he would be like, like you're trying to do something to him and so on at the same time. So all the stuff that police was doing under MK Ultra, they were pressuring on how you have to clean his mouth and that you even have to force to clean his mouth and so on. They were using him for not only this, but for a whole set of issues. To trigger all sorts of issues to get some sort of excuse for all the crime performed against me. And as I stated, my father has a very big difficulty because of other people who have observed this crime. They have stated it would be very difficult to discern between his personal hatred against me and crime performed against me on behalf of politicians. So he's got a long way to go with this stuff. He's got some real answers to provide. During the last visit, he gave signs of anxiety to me. He was completely sober. He asked me about whether I'm employed or not. And he was giving a complete paranoia about how there is police everywhere. He was all anxious about the police. Present police is everywhere, that they are also after me, that they are creating their own, according to MK Ultra, they're creating their own story about me. The same people that got me inside a psychiatric hospital in 2013, like he was not one of them, right? Like they didn't exercise one, literally through his lies, false accusations against me. He knew all about the junk, that I went to pick up the junk. Somebody's got to be informing him. And if it's nobody informing him other than mother about the stuff that I did go to pick her up, he is not so demented. And so what you're about to see in Slovenian language, maybe, for those of you that speak Slovenian language, it's going to be easy to see this. Gamers, in case you do not speak Slovenian language, just pay to his facial expression, the eyes that he makes, his eyeing back and forth like paranoid, like it's the police, and this and that. Warns me in Slovenian language to keep silent, to keep quiet, not to talk about it. Goes upon my visit immediately in political area. Becomes very, very political and is talking about political shit without me mentioning absolutely anything about it. In fact, this is the shit he was doing all along. He was all along pulling out the political stuff for which I was gestured by some people. They're going to try to suggest that I'm the one confusing him on political stuff and so on. And he also mentions that he might even have to go to sit in the jail and stuff like this. I was just trying to calm him down and promised him a visit the next day, which was not possible, to give him a haircut. Haircut, that's another sensitive issue to me. Earlier I had mentioned to you sensitive issues, very sensitive issue to me because nobody gave a fuck about me when I was hospitalized thrown inside of a psychiatric hospital based on his lies against me. For 10 months, 1 year, I didn't get the fucking haircut. I was like an animal. For 3 months, they wouldn't give me a toothpaste and toothbrush inside of the psychiatric hospital Ljubljana Polje. Treated me like an animal without having tiniest, little, slightest reason to act against me with a violence as such, basically. So, for me, he is again, doing stuff like this that they definitely have a people who cut hair in home for elderly people, right? But sure, I'm gonna go and cut his hair, take care of him, groom him. Somebody is actually shaving him, but you know, nobody gave a fuck about me. That's all I want to say. After 10 months, something when that person who was involved in torture inside a psychiatric hospital down at Poli, they tortured before they hospitalized me. They tortured during the hospitalization. Was a nasty fucking person. And she gave me a shitty haircut that, with that haircut, when I came out, I really, really did look like a loony. Like a lunatic. So, what he is good at is bringing the memories and torture on the stuff that was done to me. Imagine yourself visiting somebody with a real health issues that you have, such as cancer, such as job search, necessity to go about life, about the job, somebody who ruined your 28 years of life together with the police. And he is right there at age almost 91, fucking around in front of you in the bed, playing the stuff that was the most sensitive stuff to you. Basically instructed, thought, teach how to fuck with your sanity right there in front of you at his old age. And you have screwed up 28 years of life. Those are my visitations to him. So, the show goes on. Me, that I have to keep silent about, because police is obviously everywhere, and they're on the lookout for me, and so on and so forth. So, I think this is what's going to be for the part in English. For the video below, it's going to be all in Slovenian language. I might actually do the audio, the whole audio that I'm going to post throughout my visit, because really anticipated was by some people that gestured me. It's going to be anticipated to somehow provoke you to ask, which my father was bullying, torturing under MK Ultra, and demand and gestured me. Basically, he built crime on see nothing, heard nothing, know nothing ideology. A lot of people involved in it. Identify me, identify this, identify this. Nobody fucking knows anything. And you have an old man who ruined your life, basically. Right there, laughing at you, in front of you, in the bed, supposedly on a dead bed. And who incited also under MKUltra for you to ask questions so that he'll be able to tell you, that he'll be able to answer you. Actually, to converse with him about fishing, bring him magazines about fishing and hunting and stuff like this, and ask him, what kind of animal is this? What kind of animal is that? What is this? What is that? So you're going to have a proof that he's actually faking it. Bad stuff is getting worse and worse and worse and worse. They predicted that my father, that I'm going to be the one who's going to kill my father just before the date for Dan Mrtvih, I don't know how do you say that in an English language, but that's the day, Dia de los Muertos, dan mrtvih in Slovenia. That's a day where you go and you pay visit to your deceased relatives and on a local graveyard. It looks something like this. Día de los Muertos. You know, you put some candles, you bring the flowers, you know, that kind of stuff. Yeah? And so my father figured out together with the police that if I'm not going to give up, if it's not going to be, if I'm not going to keep down, I'm not going to tune down and so on. And the only thing that they're going to have two scenarios for him. One, number one is going to be a death certificate. That means they're going to issue death certificate, create like a cremation vase. Your father dead, bye-bye. And he would be hiding in some other location, whatever. And plan B, that's actually placing him to sleep, basically euthanizing him inside of this home for elderly people or in hospital. Yeah? So they had two kind of plans. He told me, if you're going to talk like this, every time you're going to say something against the father, it's going to be like this. You know, we're going to do this, we're going to do that. So that's the Slovenian police, but like I have stated, many have stated it's going to be very, very difficult to see, discern, basically, his crime, his personal crime, his hatred against me, this man held, with a crime which involved the politicians, for the crime that he performed on behalf of politicians. I know the crime is crime, but sometimes you have to do on behalf of the politicians. And sometimes you're just mentally ill maniac. Because the stuff like this to do to your son, there is no fucking excuse. And the man is determined to go all the way to the end. And he did go. He did go all the way to the end. He seems like he's enjoying. But when the court date is going to be selected, I doubt he's going to like it so much. That's all I want to say for this video. This is the English version. What I can do is I can... Maybe what I can do is I can go ahead and I can give you some taste about this. So as you can see this...
Kašno slabo srce izvedenci. Vduma slabo srce. Ne.
Če biče je uspred ena taka prelistica, ena taka prelistica.
He's having a fun, he's having a great fucking time, because it's like it's an artist now.
Kaj bo?
Kadar da vela.
Kako praviš?
Kaj bo je pa dubi?
Kaj bo je dubi, kdo bo dubo? Kdo bo dobovati? Kaj praviš?
You see, he's just pulling on some kind of stuff like this, and it's, you go back to MK Ultra brainwash. Ask me questions, and I will tell you. Yeah, it could be easily used by the psychiatrist to say, hey, you know, he was the one who was confusing him. He was the one who was doing this kind of stuff. And remember, I didn't pay him visitation for some time, and all of a sudden, man is looking much, much better. So, you know. Given that he even accused me that
kdo ti si veš neki za problem zdaj le pri men evo zdaj le pri men ura je točno 6 je ura pri men 6 je
when I give him a time, he acts like he's all confused. He's 8 o'clock, I don't know, 7 o'clock, and so on and so forth. But it's completely evident from the earlier recording, because this is a continuation of the recording, that he understands very well, that he can hear, that he can understand. He got very well responsive,
Šest.
Everything normal.
6.
8
6. 6. 6. 6. 6.
You can see that he is faking. I say, it's 6 o'clock, it's 6 o'clock, and he's saying, 8? 8 is already? 8? 8 is already.
come on, Lord.
You see, this is a classic faking. This is a classic fake.
Yeah.
O, košare, kakšne velike košare umetni, kaj?
Samo ručko.
Ni, ni treba, ne, 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 kak mod, veste, hvala lepa vam, hvala vam. Ja. Pa tu je ena lučna sestra, je hotla luč na žgat, pa luč te mod, zaradi tega, ker če je luč...
Ali je vse v redu, ko bi znala molčati?
Molčati?
Če bi molčala, da bi vse v redu.
Če bi molčala?
Ampak ne znajo, so po osematični kamni.
Res?
So samo, kaj so prej, so že skup. Vse je rakepo, velikansko, pa tako brnjajo, da se napiljala.
Kdo, sestra tlala? Ti, kaj?
Bo vidi.
Ja, ne vem.
Če bomo morali sedeti, bomo pošli.
He is talking completely in coherent, creating his sentences in a very Orwellian way, and he just stated, if we're going to have to go to sit in the prison, we're going to go.
Če boste morali sedeti, ja kam boste pošli sedeti, oti? Pa kaj si ti zdaj čisto raztrešen? Malo se umer lepo, umer se, jaz ne vem, koga te žre, pomer se lepo, vse bo v redu, jutri pridem z mamo, te lepo posti.
You see... he is talking about stuff like this, very, very heavy, very, very worried. No, that somebody like this worried about this, he's going to have to go to the jail, you know. That will be of interest to psychiatrists. I tell you what, I'm going to give you the whole audio. I'm going to include the whole audio about this stuff.
Trižemo,
I tell him, relax, don't worry, forget about that stuff. Everything is going to be okay. I don't go into his area about his Orwellian, what they are preparing, everything is, she should be quiet and stuff like this and all kinds of crap like that. He talks in a way to imagine that you're in a situation like this and you have a toy like this playing around with your sanity like this at age 51 after they screw you up 28 years of life. Hey, Slovenia, that's a little bit sadistic.
Zrihta sir. Prideš domov, pa kakšno ribo ujameš, no? Pomer se, no? Ti si zdaj že čist zaskrbljen. Kaj? Babe so v stroju?
Sem brbra?
Dobar bravati.
Kje boste tu na dušu? Ne boš pokazal, kako se živi ljudi. Tiho me. Vajda. Kaj neko pride, že kriči. I že kriči.
Res?
I že kriči. Povore kriči.
Tle pri tep?
Tu je, jaz se spomnim med okupacijo.
Aha.
Je bilo, sem pa kaj vse razrešetano.
Ja res?
Pa sem šel pred urata. Pa sem poslušal, kaj je vzdol reče, če vrla na vrate. Politika.
Ja?
Ti noter topeš,
A res.
Yes, very good. Orwellian is talking like completely incoherent. Orwellianistic is instructed literally by the psychiatrist, by the police. Basically...
Ти па добро, Пал. Найбольше набене політики, ні?
Craving for questions, something that you would ask, something that would catch you, something using really, really heavy language on how I'm not going to be capable to even literally, illustrative language, such as dušiti, strangle, how you are going to strangle this. What the fuck is he talking about, strangle and stuff like this? He is full of some kind of shit that is just crying, basically, loudly, for questions to ask.
Okay. Se bomo malo zritali, kar imaš.
Zdaj je že večkrat bil tako.
Ampak pobrit si pa lepo tudi. To je čisto v redu.
I do not get involved in his bullshit. I tell him you're nicely shaved. I avoid all these heavy subjects.
Simpodierka.
Janko je. Janko te pobrije, lepo. Aha. Pred vojaškim uhodom. Res.
Samo kaj češ, kaj ne ve, kaj bi je izpela. Ali ne ve, zakaj je vse.
Dobro, Atik, jaz grem domov, jutri te pa pridem z mamo pogledat lepo. Ok?
To je vse slabo.
Kaj je slabo, Madonna? Kaj je tako slabo?
He is just desperate. Desperate actor in need, but nothing really goes the way the police, the psychiatrists wanted. Maybe the best, ladies and gentlemen, maybe the best part about it was... You see, when he extends the hand, they would place him this like a racket so that he would not pull off himself a tube that they inserted in his stomach. A feeding tube. And this racket was literally covered with, I don't know, with a piece, with a shit, with a, I don't know what the fuck. And he would go and put like this in my face, like this. And he would smile. Maybe that was the best one of them all. What the fuck, eh? Huh? 91, screw up somebody, 28 years of life, and you go fucking throw him a racket covered with his shit. Literally. Disgusting, stinking racket. I complained to the nurses about, who, however, gave me the answer. No. It's nothing. It's normal. It's nothing bad. It's a normal one. It's not stinking. It's okay. It's okay. They would not replace him the racket. They would not replace him the racket. In his element. My father is in his element.
Slabo.
I told him, all right, father, just relax yourself. We're going to come to visit you with the mother. And he is just completely confused. And he starts again his story.
Are you? Nervous to you, but...
The best is for me to be silent, he says. Just keep silent.
Za koga, Lubček moj. Lepo se mej, lepo se poriti. Jutr se pa vidimo.
Now... I know what he wants, and instead of that, what I do is I gently touch him and I say, okay, I tell him, you take care of yourself, and we see each other tomorrow. You can see his tongue, what that looks like.
Jutri se pa pridem, mal... Kaj? Jutri te bom pa nastrižen imel. Jutri se bomo pa strigli lepo. Pa tako. No, drugač pa... Ne vem. Vse je lepo, imaš vse zrihtano in še ti si jih propačkov nimaš, dobro je. Dobro je.
Vsi ti.
Aha.
Ti.
It appears to me like he is struggling, like he is, like, difficult to know who is more crazy here in this case. Who is more desperate to get something against me? Is he the one, or is this the police director of Novo Mesto police station, Janez Ogulin, or is this maybe psychiatrist Peter Kapsch, Milan Kučan people? Who is more crazy here? Like I have stated, those who are involved in crime and they have observed this individual doing the stuff stated it would be very, very, very hard to discern between his personal issues, his personal involvement against you, his personal grudge against you, and between whatever he performed on behalf of the politicians. He is drowning in his own fucking shit. Excuse me.
Stavzal, so bili tako skozi, že skoraj pol leta. Vlatake je že bilo samo čevrljanje. Leta se je cel let čevrljanje, enako, kolan. Zdaj pa zdaj se pa ti
In predlaž.
Kaj se mišljajo?
Ja.
So mi javni.
Ajde, lepo se mej. Jaz grem, jutri te pridem pogledat. Z mamo skupaj pridemo pogledat. Da te zrihtamo malo in tako in tudi tu. Ok.
This is what preceded this stuff, and I video recorded, unfortunately, this with a low resolution, but this was all video recorded the same day. As I have stated below, I'm going to put in Slovenian language the whole
audio.
It was so interesting, eventually I started to video record this stuff, because it was too damn interesting, and then eventually I did, and I even started the HD camera. Especially because of what you're about to see, if you pay attention, you cannot see it clearly here, how he's turning his eyes and making a paranoia, pointing out like they're listening and stuff like this. This is what he instructed under MK Ultra and so on. It's nothing new to me. It's all the stuff I already know. So why, what is now so... He's completely on the thorns. He is on his nails, completely.
Jaz sem jih pomagal že pred leti, praviš, res.
He keeps talking about some kind of military and I don't know what.
Jaz nič ne razstopim, ki da vas danes, kaj govoriš. Jaz nič kaj ne razstopim. Pred leti se ti jim pomagal film. Jim pomagal pred leti za druge letine. Na sodišču si jim pomagal. Fino si jim pomagal. Pred leti se spomniš? Dobar si im pomaga.
Ne, nije solidno.
O, opa solidno še. Ja. Pred leti si ti kar dobro pomagal, ja? Res.
Se kar bom bolim, ne bom se še. I se ne bom se sluga.
Se ti bom se sluga ili srce? Ti se nisi bol druzga tu za svoju rit. To ti bom jaz povedal. Ti u življenju za druzga se nisi bol. Tako da tvoja bojazen razumen kot
world keeps worrying about me, that something's going to happen to me, that it's police and stuff like this. I told him, listen, you never worry about other than yourself. It's the only thing that you ever worried about, that was your own ass. That's what you have worried about. There was one thing, one and only thing in this world ever that you worried about. Never ever was anything else in this life you worried about. I don't want to have this kind of conversation. That's not what the fuck I came for. Look at his facial expressions, what he's doing. Look what this is. Like indicating, like they're listening, they're watching, like that's what he was doing under MK Ultra. And now, look at this. They are everywhere, they're listening, they're preparing in this
situacija. Ne rad se pogovarjaš, ne razumem. Ja.
Ja, dobro. Ja, bo.
Aha.
Več kukaj nič, ovce ne moremo.
Aha. Ja.
Tiho. Ampak kaj, kje se mine? Ja. Ja.
He is talking in a very, very own way. What are you going to do by yourself? Hey, it's 30, it's 35 that comes. You understand? It's 30, 35 that comes. It's all kinds of crazy shit that he involved from MK Ultra. Would not be surprised at all if he does have a Bluetooth device through which he is repeating the words after somebody else. Is this normal to you, what this guy is saying? He is saying that there is a machine that is dictating. But this guy is educated as a fishing harvestry technician. He worked inside of the Kirkhoff Pharmaceutical Company after he was harvesting fish for the fishing association throughout Slovenia. And in a Kirkhoff Pharmaceutical Company, he was doing stuff together with, how do you say that, Čistilne naprave. It was a variety of issues that involve production of pharmaceutical stuff and so on. The thing is, this guy, stuff that he's talking about doesn't make sense. He also was next to fishing, he also was into hunting, and he also was harvesting walnuts, playing with a fruit yard. He was trying himself a little bit on the field, and this guy is talking, the way he's talking about the machine is dictating and stuff like this. According to his education, according to his background, this would not fit his I'm not going to say psych, but his mental interests. What he's talking about like Orwellian stuff, about like he would read book of George Orwell or something like this. He's talking crazy shit, like from some kind of book. Definitely this is not he talking to me right now. Much of this shit that was involved clearly does not fit to his personality. And this is the guy who got the stroke, you know. Supposedly.
Samo tri sliče. Ti bo malo, tu bo ne veliko.
Zato, ker so novi. Ja.
Ti si pa pameten.
Ja.
Ja. Ja. A ti jutr ti bom prišel, jutr bom prišel, jutr bom prišel z mamo.
Jaz bi boval roko, jaz sem, da bi se razteb.
Kaj?
Razgnal, po novo pozmeru.
Aha, dajmo pustiti te fantazije tvoje, poslušaj. Jutr bom jaz z mamo, lepo prišel pa te mom strige. Zelo si političen danes, sad. Pustimo, kar pustimo te zadeve.
I don't want to have nothing to do with his talk, but he keeps going and keeps going and keeps going and keeps going.
Pustimo te zadeve, pomer se lepo tukaj, uživaj lepo. Jutro pridem z mamo,
enjoy yourself.
Malo se postrigel, ker imaš dolge lase. Dolge laske imaš. Malo frizurce naredil, veš?
It's been a while since I was there, but you see that he's not tied to the bed. He was tied to the bed. Then he was having this rackets on his palms and was doing all kinds of stuff.
Yes, I'm adding sensor.
Maybe interesting to notice that I also have a video recording that when I left him once, and I didn't left. I went inside of the restroom, and as I came out of the restroom, the rackets, which I have nicely tied up, remember, I'm a fisherman. I know how with the ties, with these things. Since I was age 4, I was fishing. And so I pay attention for those rackets not to be loose, so he couldn't take them off just like that. I have video about this stuff. I paid attention so that they wouldn't be too tight, so that he would be comfortable. And the only thing I did was I didn't left home. I went inside of the restroom. And by the time I stepped outside of the restroom, within 2 minutes, he already had the rackets down. They were already gone. He took them off. Houdini with a stroke.
Anna in sense. Tako. Ja. Jo, točno tako. Pa si pa zelo političen danes, ati. Zelo političen si.
I tell him, you're very political today. You're very, very political. You gotta see this stuff, eh? This is why I turned the HD on, but once I turned the HD on, there no more was this stuff. That you keep doing this kind of stuff with a low resolution.
Nick's good. Kaj je od tukaj naprej, ne? Kako? Ja. Nič ni biti, treba biti z nekimi mračnimi mislimi, ja, ti se obdajati. Uživaj lepo. Ne vem, kaj te je zdaj pograbilo to, nekaj spet politično in tako naprej. Jutri pridem z mamo, te bomo lepo ustrigel, zrihtal lepo.
The one who was playing inside of the home for elderly people and inside of the hospital neurology department also was Tatiana Prokshel. Tatiana Prokshel had this mračne misli, dark thoughts. That's from her vocabulary. And the way I see, the way he acts, it's like literally looking inside of her brain. And you pretty much, I could see what kind of scenario this is, where this thing is going. It's not even difficult to see who is behind which part of the scenario. There is some Peter Kapshin there, and there is
Tatiana
Prokshel in there too.
Ja, imaš tam lepe štumke,
mama
te pride telovati z mamo, ki jih vaje delata skupaj z mamo.
During MK Ultra, whenever they
mama,
had
skupaj
me inside,
vaje
they kept visiting. Mama,
skupaj
te
vaje
delata, ki je. Ja, se posod tako delo.
Tudi drge. Ja.
Tako kot zdaj.
Ja.
Se nekjer ni še tako delalo.
Tako kot zdaj se pa še nikjer ne delalo.
He says, the way it's here, the way these things are, the way this is, it's everywhere like this. It's everywhere. Everywhere is like this. But he says, the way the things are now, the way it's done, it never was like this before. He says, it never was like this before.
Yeah.
Tega si vse zbal.
Ja. Ja. Jaz mislim tega bo kmal konc. Ne, ampak čunarno se mu čisto lepo tam je voda naplavila velik blata. Blata je bilo posod. Pa sem tisto očistil. Še čom bom očistil? Še čom bom pripravil zate?
Da bom očistil,
da boš prišel, da boš mu čom lepo.
I talked to him about there is a place next to the river where father had built for the boat, like a mall that was all flooded with earth. It was completely covered because the river went up and it covered one with the mud, with the earth ground, and I cleaned everything. And you can see how he clearly he's listening, he understands everything, he's moving his head. I tell him, I prepared everything for you so that you're going to come and you're going to have a nice place. It's going to be clean for you so you'll be able to go fishing.
Zrihte se, ne? Da boš
kaj. I tell him, take care of yourself, get yourself together so you can come home.
Porihte se makle. Nič ni treba misliti na druge stvari, lepo se.
I tell him, don't think about other things, don't think about that things. Just take care of yourself so that you can come home.
Zrihte. Tu je tu, počin se malo in tu je vse, kar je. Nad se ne sekiri.
I tell him, don't worry about, just relax yourself.
Brez skrbi, da boš v grozen cirkus, ampak ti nimaš s tem cirkusom nič.
Oh, he keeps going. He says, it'll be a terrible, terrible circus. And I tell him, but you don't have anything to do with this circus.
Kaj imaš ti s tem cirkusom?
Je
za pomisliti, zakaj ne? Zakaj?
So he's all stressed out, he's all worried about
something. Seveda je lošno, kako da ne? Gre v plus, gre. Vse gre v plus.
Svoj se neki.
Kako?
Svoj se neki. Pogojuje se neki, potem se pa ne prime.
Nič.
Ladies and gentlemen, what I'm going to do at this point in time, I'm just going to play you audio. This audio is going to be in Slovenian language. Let me demonstrate to you. This is, however, something I will not go and translate. I think I demonstrated enough for you to understand how the things are with my dear father, what he is being used for, or what he is using the home for elderly, was using hospital for. As I stated, it's very difficult. It's going to be very difficult. That's what I say. It's going to be very difficult to discern between his personal issues, crime, and whatever crime he had to perform on behalf of politicians. It's going to be very difficult to discern. And also what I stated is going to be Don Mertwig, my mother claimed, my father is going to be gone before the day. Don Mertwig. Don Mertwig, that's on November the 1st. That's on November the 1st, so we have just about not even 2 weeks left for his disappearance. That's what my mother claimed. There is a big black bag they have hanged and so on right here in front of the garage, right outside and so on. It's all kinds of shit like this that what I want to do is we're going to use this here. I am going to attach the headphones, so it's going to be a crispy clear audio recording. Yes, I'm going to say, usually much.
Je u redu, Panči. Lako bi smo morali. Nismo dal će ja tu.
Kurci, pa ne pašu.
Kako ti stiga?
October the 17th, 2022. So this is my visitation to father, to home for elderly people. This is the receptionist. And the next thing you're going to hear me, I'm going to go upstairs and talk to the father. I did not have anything to do with this conversation. It was father, the one who initiated all kinds of issues to get something out of me.
Bravo. Če sem že v službi, ja, malo vidi, da se je pa dobro vprašanje. In ti, kako si ti?
The first thing that father asked me, and you're not going to see me from here anymore. When I see one, I say good day to him, and he asked me, are you already employed? Do you have a job already? And ladies and gentlemen, the rest of it, it's all in Slovenian language. I did my best. There's nothing new. This is all police, all psychiatry. And as I stated, as some have realized way before I did, it's going to be hard to discern between his personal issues and between the issues which the politicians, other people have dictated. And he had performed on their behalf against me.
Kaj? Ne vem, kaj. Bojiš? Kako? Skoz trepetaš?
Po desetka se nečem.
Ne razumem, kdo se naj skrije za Bulgare.
Prvi zdravi, da je neč.
Kako, jaz ne razumem, če kaj praviš. Policija pravi, že je tukaj. Policija ti pravi, že je tukaj. Ker ne razumem, kaj praviš. Kaj počne? Se je to gleda. Kaj pil, ti dam kaj zapit, ti žejem. Če ti da zapit, boš kaj pil kaj. Bi popil?
Kaj enkrat pridil, pridil stokrva.
Ja pa jaz ne vem, ne vem.
Ti bojiš me.
Ja pa jaz ne vem, če se to bojiš, jaz ne razstopim. Kaj se bojiš, če se? Svojmu otroku ne bi pustil.
Pojde pa jok.
Jok, ja.
Strok, pa. Nekajniški, pa je ne. Tako je.
A ti zdaj delaš tukaj? A ti si zaposlen?
Ja.
A, ti je dobro. Ker
še
ljubno.
Še ljubno.
Še nič ni bilo.
Ne.
Moraš biti bolj potrpežljiv.
Ono mogoče zdaj ne bi bilo.
Da ne bi bilo kaj, ja. Jaz sem bom preoblekel, čakaj, da sem desu malo nekaj. Uuu, ti tudi ne preoblekel.
moram jeti, kad sam mokar, jutro bih pašao iz mama. Malo sam te pašao pogledat, mokar sam onda sve.
Novo.
Kaj?
Novo.
Mokar. Mokar sam. Dobro, dobro zgledaš. Se bolj počutiš, kaj?
Epa.
Tako bo treba malo postriješti, jutro bom pa jaz prišel, te bom pa postrijeval. Z mamo bom prišel. Zjutraj. Jutro se vidimo, bom jaz prišel z mašinco, da te ostrižem. Dobro prizorca. Zdaj si tako kot tisti igralec.
Kaj?
Zdaj si tako iz Hollywooda. Jutro bom prišel z mamo, da to Klošarka.
Seka drevje.
Res.
Za upeč.
Drevje seka za upeč. Klošarka.
Prve tu se drevje seka.
Ja?
Pake trpa prike.
A ja? Klošarka.
Ja. Če goje zdaj. Če je spuščeno. Pa so samo sekači, piške sekajo. Piče. Posod tako.
Pa samo tiho, nimaš kaj. Je bod kar previdni.
Kaj še?
Ja, neč.
Pred včeraj sem. Ne vem, koliko časa na dan, vsak dan.
Je bilo?
Kuhajo.
Pa ja? 28 let, ni? Tako? Od 95 leta ste bohali, ne? Skupaj ste bohali od 95 leta.
Ja.
Ja. Ne treba neči. Ni pa šel čest, ni.
Jaz strani pogledam. Pa v stran stupam.
Probaš. Jaz tudi mislim, da je tako najbolj pametno.
Ja. Tako je. Kaj še pomožim, kaj bo iz tega ratala. Tam velik zos pride.
Uglavnom, izgledaš pa dobro. Izgledaš super. Nimaš kaj. Jaz sem presenečen, dobro izgledaš. Jutra, kad bom pašel z mamo, bomo prišli na obisk, te bomo strigli. Jutra, kad bom strigli z mamo, bom pašel. Jutra, kad bom pašel na obisk, pogledat. Koliko jih je pašel za pet štočet? Ali kako? Ja? Jaz pa ne vem, o čemu govoriš, ali jaz, če te zastopil, zdaj da pa res ne razumem, kje da ste. Zdaj smo pa res zlobo.
Kaj se začne novi teta, se začne pa poveta, tako, kukaj se zdravo, da bodo pogledali, da čisto da.
Jaz sem jim pomagal že pred leti, praviš, res. Ja, to je pa lepo. Jaz nič ne razstopim, ki je dost danes, kar to vidiš. Jaz nič kje ne zastopim. Pred leti si ti jim pomagal fino. Ti si jim pomagal pred leti zelo, zelo fino. Na sodišču si jim pomagal. Fino si jim pomagal. Pred leti si spomneš? Dobro si jim pomagal.
Rečki so lidni.
Ne? Niso lidni. O, to pa so lidni še. Ja. Pred leti se ti nekaj dobro pomagal, ja? Res.
Se
ti bo se sulo vse skrb. Ti se nisi bal druzga kot za svojo red. To ti bom jaz povedal. Ti v življenju za druzga se nisi bal. Tako da tvoje bojazen razumem kot priznanje. Da stvari igrajo tako, kot bi morali biti. Kaj je? Ja, kaj je? Razumem, kaj je. Koga vidiš, duhove vidiš. Aha.
Ja.
Koga vidiš tam? Ja
se bo ne razpitam, ujaške situacije.
Nerad se o njih pogovarjaš, ali tako? Nerad se pogovarjaš o ujaških situacijah, ali tako, da ne razumim. Ja. Dobro.
Ja, volim, da bo pa bo.
Aha.
Več kukaj inič, ovčak ne moramo.
Aha.
Ja. Tiho.
Samo 300 jih je. To je pa malo, to je pa ne veliko.
Je to, kar so na ovoj.
Ti si tam ometen. Ja. 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 A ti jutër bom përshu, jutër bom përshu z mamë?
Jes, jes bom përshu, jes bi të rëskip.
Taj?
Jes bi të rëskip, në rogu për zero.
Aha, lejmo pustit të fantazije pojë, përshuqe, jutër bom jes z mamë, dhe po përshu për të përshu. Zelo si političen dhe nësat. Pusmo, kër pusmo të zadeve, ja. Pusmo te zadeve, pomer se lepo tukaj uživi, lepo. Jutri pridem z mamo, pa bomo malo se postrigli, ker ima žolge lasu. Dolge laske imaš. Malo prezvod se nekaj, veš?
Kje je letnički?
Jaz? Jaz sem enim sjensem. Enim sjensem kukaj. Enim sjensem. Letnik enim sjensem.
Najbolje je tiho.
Ja. Tako, tako.
Moča.
Ja. Ja. Točno tako je. Pa si pa zelo političen, da ne sati, zelo, zelo političen si. Ni dobro.
Ni zgod.
Nik zgod.
To se posrči. In se očatam časla. A tukaj naprej je pa to.
Kaj je tukaj naprej, ne? Kako? Ja. Več ni biti, treba biti z nekimi mračnimi mislimi, ja ti se obdaje. Uživaj lepo. Ne vem, kaj te je zdaj pograbilo tu, neki spet politično in tako naprej. Jutri prijem z mama, te bomo lepo ustrigil, zrihtel lepo. Boljše zgledaš, veliko bolj zgledaš, se mi zdi. Da imaš tam lepe šuvke, imaš. Mama te pride kodovati z mamo, ki jih vaje dela, pa skupaj z mamo. Z mamo skupaj te vaje dela, tako
je. Ja, se še postoče podela. Še postoče podela. Tudi da gre.
Tudi da gre. Tudi da gre.
Tako kot zdaj. Še nekjer ni še. Tako delalo.
Tako kot zdaj se pa še nekjer ni delalo.
Tega se je vse zbal.
Ja? Jaz mislim, tega bo kmal konc.
Je bilo bil?
Ne, ampak čurnarno sem očistil, da po tam je vala naplavila, da ljudi blata. Blata je bil posod. Pa sem tisto očistil, še čom bom očistil. Če čom bom pa pravil zate, da bom očistil, da ko boš pašel, da boš mu čom bom. Zdravi, če boš. Zrihti se, ne, da boš te ribe še skupno vidite. Zrihti se, ne, ne. Neč ni treba misliti na druge stvari, da tu se zrihti. Ti tu počin se malo, ti tu bilo se kre. Ne se nam si kjeri. Brez skrbi, da boš grozni cirkus, ampak ti nimaš s tem cirkusom nič. Kaj imaš ti s tem cirkusom?
Ni za pomišljanje.
Je, za to mesec, zakaj ne? Zakaj? Zakaj?
Ne je ločno.
Seveda je ločno, kako
ne? Ne gre v plus.
Gre v plus, gre.
Svora se neki.
Kako?
Svora se neki. Pobojuje se neki. Pode se pa ne prime.
Nič se ne pobojuje. Vse je v redu, abi, tako kot mora biti. Ne se ni treba z mračnimi mislimi odgovarjati. Misel na lepo vreme, gledamo, sedi malo po klepetej in priprav se za ribolov na reki Krki, to je vse. Ni treba nič, kaj češ. Vse je tako, kot mora biti. Res. Bez veze, da se ti je sekera, pa nekaj. Tako je, ko mora biti, ni moš kaj.
Ti se bomo samo se sad, samo se te, a dovoljetno izvedeti.
Ne razumem, kakšno slabo srce izvedenci, ki tam resno se sklopim. Kakšno slabo srce izvedenci? Kdo bi slabo srce?
Ja, veš kaj?
Ne.
Če je uspred ena taka prvičica, ena taka prvičica.
Kako praviš?
Kaj bo da pa ljubi?
Kaj bo ljubi? Kdo bo ljubi?
Kaj ne?
Kdo bo ljubi? Kaj praviš? Kdo? Ti si več nekaj za svoj dan.
Kaj je uža pa te?
Zdaj pa ne? Zdaj pa men, ura je točno šest. Šest je ura pa men. Šest. Šest je ura pa men. Šest. Šest.
Osem je ura.
Šest. Šest.
Že osem.
Šest, ali šest.
Velika košarna.
Ja. Košare? Kakšne velike košare imamo?
Damo lučko!
Ni treba, ne, kak ga mod, veste, hvala lepo vam, hvala vam. Pa tu je ena lučna sestra in pa ta lučna zgod, ta luč je mod, zelo to je, kakšne je luč.
Ali je vse v redu pomiknala molča?
Molča?
Če bi molčala, da bi ljubila.
Če bi molčala? Ja ne vem.
Če bomo morali biti sedeti, bomo pašli.
Če boste morali sedeti, je kam boste pašli sedeti? Pa kaj se ti zdaj čisto razstrežil? Malo se umer lepo, umer se, jaz ne vem, koga te žreje. Umer se lepo, vse bo v redu, jutro pridemo z mamo, te lepo postrižemo, zrihtamo, zrita se, tudi že bomo pa kakšno ribo vjavljaš. No? Pomer se, ne? Ti si že čist zaskrbljen. Kaj? Babe so v stroju.
Sem brbra.
Dobar brava.
Kje boš ti tu za dušu? Ne boš pokažel, kako se živelo. Tiho. Aj, kaj neko prije, živi.
Res?
Živi.
Je to fér?
Je s problém s okupací.
Aha.
Je v sobotě pusa, zřešte tam.
Je les.
Jsem šup před uráka. Asi si skonatal. Kaj už důleč, co byla na vrátě. Politika.
Já?
Kino je to, na umbele hodně.
A res? Ty pa dobro pa. Najboljše na vrne publiku, če ni?
Tu je bilo. Tu se je dogajalo.
Tako je bilo, ja. Bo tako tako. Ti se lahko pomer, jutri bomo lahko prišla z mama skupaj, potem bom jaz malo postrigel lahko. Ok? Se bomo malo zritali.
Že več ne bil tako.
Ampak po brici pa lepo tu. Tu je čisto redo, ko si. Tu je mama rihta, ne? Tu je mama obrije, ne? Tu je ta tvoj prijatel.
Simponjerka.
Janko te pobrije, ne? Tu
je prijatel, pohodom.
Aha.
In da vrata.
Tu je vojaški pohodom.
Jej, ne za vse.
Res.
Samo kaj češ, kaj ne ve kaj vidi. Ne ve, da kaj je v tebi.
Dobro, Atik, jaz grem domov, jutri te pa pridem z mamo pogledat. Ok?
Je vse slabo.
Kaj je s tobo, Madonna? Kaj je tako s tobo?
Več je jeziku in jezikajna. Bolje se mu.
A res? Najbolj ti jih obrti?
Ja.
Ja, no vidiš. Kukr za koga, ljubček moj. Lepo se mej, lepo se porihti. Jutr se pa vidimo. Jutr te pa pridem malo. Kaj? Jutr te bom pa nastrižen imel. Jutr se bomo pa strigli lepo. Pa tako. Zdaj pa, ne vem, kaj je lepo, vse zritano, zapačko nima, dobro je.
Vsi, vsi ti.
Aha.
Jaki, je. Ne, bližki štavzov, sem bi tako skušnji, veže sto je poredno, napravi je že bilo samo čevrljanje, leto tega, cel let čevrljanje, enako kulam. Thank you.
Ajde, lepo se mej, jaz grem jutro pa pridem pogledat. Z mamo skupaj pridemo pogledat, da te zritamo malo in tako in jutro. Okay. Jaz se bom zame eno mačko. Čist mokro je. Čist, pogledaj kakšno je. Za meno to. Dobro, dobro, pa to mačko v kur, pa sem spet suh. Dobro je. Tako. Jutro pa se pridemo pogledati skupaj z mamo, jaz pridem z mašinca, pa te kada. Postrižim. Prizorcami. Zdaj se pa malo pocajte.
Ještě malo na plac.
Tako, na plac. Zrihte se, da boš domov pa šli, da boš malo, da bo malo na plac šli. Tako. Ne? Jutro pridi z mama te pogleda skupaj.
Živ je.
Tako je. Same ručne sestre, možda. Dok sajte ne mora biti. Ajde, ati.
Klošar te lepo pozdravlja, moram jet, jutro te pa z mamo se pa vidimo. Sigurno, sigurno. Jutro se pa z mamo, tako, jutro se pa z mamo vidimo, lepo te pa postrižemo. Ja, ajde, pridni gor.
To je že problem.
Jaz sem se problekl tu.
Ne,
ne, ne, ne, ne, ne, ne, ne, ne, ne, ne, ne, jutro se vidimo, ajde, lepo se meri. Adio.
Greta.
Ja. Ajde. Lepo se meri, adio.
Adio.
Basically, that's all I had to say for this video in English language. Nothing changed for I don't know how ready father is inside this care system in Slovenia. From day one in between when he came home and all the way, November the 1st, according to my mother, would be a deadline. Oh, let me show you. Very nice. You see, he knew all about my picking up the junk the day earlier. And as I came back the next day, the same day after I picked up this junk, here is basically what awaited me. This is the stuff that's been present all the time. This is all the time. This stuff has been present all the time. They inserted what's actually missing again. It's again the stuff that's missing. 16, 17. Either it's missing or just perhaps. No, it's missing. It's just the stuff that's sensitive is just missing. There's really nothing else to say. Thanks for watching this video. Nothing is new. Everything is the same as it was from day one to day two. This is for the last 6 months when it comes to my father's hospitalization and stuff. It's all maneuvered by the police psychiatrists and Big himself. That's all I gotta say. Audio recording, video recordings that you have seen have taken place on October 17, 2022. That's 4 days ago. Today is October 21, 2022. And according to my mother, for my stating the truth, for my revealing the truth about it all in respect to father, which I still have not. No, I didn't tell the whole thing. It is what will seal the father is fate. Today's date and time. You know, this is how they play. This is basically, this is what this was. Thanks for watching this video. Till next time.